Richarlison meets Everton fan who dislocated elbow celebrating goal at Wolves, having already won over the Everton fans following a stunning debut. Richarlison has endeared himself still further to the Evertonians by visiting a fan who was injured in the celebrations. Richarlison arrived at Goodison Park this summer in a £40 million deal from Watford and hit the ground running with a brace in Everton's 2-2 draw at Wolverhampton Wanderers last weekend. However, the Brazilian's brilliance sent the travelling fans into a state of euphoria, with one particular supporter injuring himself. Everton fan Neil Harrison had his right elbow popped out of its socket when a supporter from the row behind fell on top of him. He was forced to leave the ground to get medical attention and later posted a further update from hospital after having his left arm put in plaster. Everton became aware of the incident via social media and invited the diehard Evertonian to the club's training base, where he met none other than Richarlison himself. Richarlison posed for pictures with Neil on Tuesday afternoon, signed a shirt for him, and even wrote a special message on his plaster cast. A delighted Neil told EvertonFC.com, "It was great to come here to Finch Farm and meet Richarlison today. I joked on Instagram the other day saying, 'Will you sign my cast?' And now, he's signed it. And I got my shirt signed as well, so happy days. He was very friendly, he had a big smile on his face. Hopefully he'll score a lot more goals for us, we're going to love him here, definitely." The 21-year-old Richarlison is already making an impression with Toffees fans after giving a young Everton fan his match-worn shirt and a heartwarming hug at Molineux.